And then he got down on one knee, and I was like, oh my God, this is really happening. And then he took out the ring, and I looked at it, and I screamed. I'm not even kidding. I screamed. The diamond was like the most perfect diamond I've ever seen. So then he popped the question, and I'm like crying, right? So of course I said yes, like duh.